Yeah.
Chapter 5. Except this time we won't fight a giant scorpion monster. Yeah, I agree with this. Outside. Crazy. This is gonna be good. Train, we're heading to Mako Reactor 5. Everyone.
Train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach.
Fun.
Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Lady?
So, do you still support those terrorists?
Barrett.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Barrett.
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Whoa, you moved down one whole bench? Way to show Barrett.
You know you're better than that.
Never stop making that. How many orbs of healing do I have? Jesus.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Don't you? Okay.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Your deal.
To keep Midgar running, it's fast.
This ain't no joyride.
No doubt.
What? Oh. wanted a drink in the bar cart, monster. Go.
Huh?
Was like, oh shit, she's gone.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress.
What's going on?
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
What?
You have to get to the car!
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get your car, too!
I can't!
You did?
Lockdown protocol in the lockdown shortly.
Move it!
Dead!
Fry! Three unauthorized passengers detected. Initiating inspection and detention protocol in corresponding.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
Oh, thanks, my man.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully
contained
neutralizing
threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Just open it. Just open the door. Buster Sword doesn't get a frickin' extra material slot. Bullshit! down this way.
Hey, Cloud, where are you going?
Don't worry about it.
You think Barrett can pull them off by himself?
No. Fine.
Wandering around, we're gonna get lost.
It's a tunnel. Okay. But hey, I'm gonna smash those boxes, so. Let's go get Ben. Easter weekend, baby.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors is surets. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
What?
Yeah.
I'm confused.
Visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Buzz off. Sloppy.
Always a step.
I got your number. Let's do this.
Your weakness? keep on keeping on, baby.
He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
You better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one!
Well, hang on now. What's down here?
We gotta turn around.
No, we don't.
Hey, I think we missed the stairs.
I know we did.
We're getting sidetracked. We've gotta get to Barret.
I know.
Wrong way, Cloud.
Okay, I wanted to see how far I could go. I can go the distance. Okay, let's go. Enough fooling around, Tifa. Barret needs our help. Sorry.
Okay, these must be the stairs.
No shit.
Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor.
Right.
Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case
that's
we had to get
planning.
On further.
Yep.
From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
Positivity is...
You have nothing to worry about, sir.
Right.
Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
That is an accurate depiction of Little Man. So, what are we all doing?
The reactor's the other way.
I know, but again, I'm exploring.
You got any sense of direction at all?
No, I'm exploring.
You want to keep going this way, you best
That's all I wanted. I wanted to see what's done. Sometimes material shows up. Other times, items that help us in our battles. Either way, get off my back. I do it every time. Now on you guys if you guys don't do it. Get off my back.
Their job. Buzz off.
About damn time. Back up the lift. Bring it home.
All set.
Hang back. Going in. Calling lightning!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
Now's the time to weird thingy. Rats!
This is what you want!
Guess it's my turn! And there you have it!
Guys, we found a star pendant. And a box. Eagle metal. Guys, we're finding all the stuff. Guys, all of the stuff. This is why we explore.
You gotta check the signal, son. The signal!
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Keep it together.
All right! Watch and learn! You ain't getting out of this one!
Seizing the opening! Watch yourself!
Take it over.
See ya!
take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
Give them hell!
Hang back. Let's do this. Enough.
Worked up a good sweat.
Did we? They thought garbage. Basketball and two food dishes. Somebody tells me this sucks. Looks like a little room. That's delightful. Add up. With that bottle of ether. I'm actually gonna use an elixir on myself. Yeah. Potion bear it up. Teeth off. Look at us being a team. Boxes. Fantastic. One more video game logic set. Doors are closed. Still. Also, look at that. Did it. Ah, you just have to stagger one more type of enemy. Staggering a foe can be really... Use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge the ATB gauge. Murphy's Law.
The hell you are
good.
Too.
Good. No, that's great. Don't make me walk all the way down. Like that.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
That's ridiculous.
That was easy.
Mm-hmm. Sure it was.
Rats. So. Changing it up.
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the lake. Didn't get messed up even more by the
what
Mako.
What the fuck are those
Mako
things?
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit.
I'll think about it.
I...
I got your note.
Ice attacks rapidly fill their stagger gauge.
Yes, it's my turn! Boom! Gotta look! I'm counting on you! See ya!
I got you!
Oh, we're done here!
I can't forget. Dig it. I need you to do that.
Watch and learn.
You can't keep me!
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Ooh, gotta love it. How about a nice cold hand to a man?
My turn.
Get your ass out of here.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn. Freeze!
I got this.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Okay. Damage makes you susceptible to staggering.
Oh shit.
Give me your best shot.
Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Suck on me. Chill out. Catch you sleeping.
See ya.
Come on.
Feeling a bit chilly? Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
Come on!
You can handle this!
All set!
Of all the times.
Call lightning!
Let's switch it up.
Mind over matter!
Not looking good.
Let me handle this. Feel the heat. Hot up.
Fight the
voice. Come on.
Buzz off. You're done. So long. After you.
I'm up for anything.
Come on. Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna get you real life one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
But it's too late then.
I think we're all good.
Once over and call it in.
How did you get in here?
Damn it! It's those three terrorists! Great!
Too bad.
Because the fire.
Yeah. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
What
up,
Gordon?
You're up?
Okay, let's go.
What
Hang in there! Feel me, Pete!
Let's do this. It's over. Call in lightning. I got your number. Let's go.
I think we all did a great job. Really happy with everyone. We really went above and beyond, guys. We really want to all take a minute, remember how amazing. Okay? More of a magic though. Maybe I should give that a shot. Come on, guys.
where the hell we are. Where you going?
Nowhere? Where you going? Intrigued.
Where you going?
Okay, I just wanna see what my limitations are. Right? Yeesh.
There's an old rail yard not far from here. But we're looking for it somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai?
What?
An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
That guy does not get two shits. That is the guy who plays Galaga.
That one's red, Merc.
Your way out of these tunnels?
I'll bust the walls.
Good one.
What kid do you know?
Alrighty. Wanted to see what was up here, maybe it was something cool. Would everyone please do this every time we come into a train? Just want to see what's up. It's cool. I like to explore. Barret, Tifa. See, look. What's in here? Ooh. It's a room. Boxes and a chest. What's in the chest? Oh, hey, a leather brace? Maybe. Oh, shut up. And look. Now Barret can hold his own lightning. You're welcome, everyone. Welcome.
Intruders!
Jesus!
Enough. Buzz off. No time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
This is a cool story. The Buster Sword is cool, but I want to give this a try.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barret?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the
fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
World stands.
You're not wrong, guys.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
I'm a story.
Where you go?
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Call it!
I got this. Keep it together.
Yes,
you're up.
My turn.
Let's go.
So long.
Break
it.
Lights out.
Reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What'd you think, Mr. Ass Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
See? Materia. We got another lightning materia. Guys, we're rich. Bench for us to sit on? Sit on the bench? Where? music coming. Oh, it's a break room. Yes.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell. Surrender!
Weakness to fire.
Give me your best shot.
You're mine.
That's the way to do it.
Oh, that's the new thing. Why am I an idiot? So, is there someone shoveling?
What's going on?
See that? Someone shoveling? What?
To the passageway.
Yeah, because this looks like a boss. I never realized. Like, it took me way too long to be like, Phoenix. That thing's gonna come to life and beat us up. Guaranteed.
This it?
Go away, Nancy! Tough bastard!
What do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
I got you now.
Come on.
Assess the legs.
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive.
This is gonna stay! Come get it! I'm counting on you!
Watch yourself. I got
this.
Buzz off.
Bring it.
Call it lightning.
Bring it. Hey, see that?
That's its heart. Primordial generator. Do your thing.
What are you doing now?
I think...
Get away from the tracks!
Analytics reports that the feed went down.
No shit!
After an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly?
It blew up.
Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
That is someone who does not give two fucks about what you say.
Is that so?
You're dead.
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The president.
You have him in your phone as president.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon.
Now, Eva.
Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't think that's gonna go well for you.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
Well, hang on now. Tifa, you wanna talk about your new weapon? What is this? Look at this. That's pretty cool. Let's upgrade it, see what happens. Metal core, speed up, attack up, attack up, attack up. More aerial. Attack, attack, magic, speed. Nope, I want that. Look at that. Done. Look at that. That's pretty good, hey? Barrett, you got some stuff too? Look at us. Look at us. Being all cool together. Defense, max HP, more materia. Put your attack up. We're upgrading, guys. This is gonna be fun. Look at that. What? Leap into the air. Okay, we'll keep going with that until you get your guys kicked up.
You okay?
Yeah.
You're claustrophobic, aren't you? Aren't you? You can tell me. We're all friends here, Barry.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Oh, shit.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
The elevator? Going well, guys. I think we're all gonna be better for this. Great.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
That wasn't easy. That wasn't easy. I think that's the end of chapter 5. We did it! Chapter 5.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.